to Film with Regina. Today we are opening up this Chelsea set. Chelsea and her teddy again, like over there. And it's actually a different set. It's the Playhouse set. And this Chelsea's actually just how it is. It's the camp from Chelsea, also a Barbie one, the same as this one, Chelsea Playhouse. So at the back we have this Chelsea swing set. It's her teddy over there, but it's got a broken. So here's the bit down the slide and stuff I showed you in the other video. And also that one comes with in Chelsea with a floaty and an umbrella. Also a little sun up there. The pool down the slide and the stuff and a little drink, and also this Chelsea here with the basket and her horse. So I got a little lead, and here's a bunch of Chelsea's down here sold separately. And here's the pizza set, comes with the same teddy exactly as there, and the birthday girl set present and the cake, and the two girls with a crown, and that one's just got a ponytail.
Knock, knock! Chelsea, are you home? That one just coming down. Ugh. Hi, would you like to have ice cream with me and Teddy? Oh, sure, let's go and sit in the back garden. One. Oh, no, there's not enough spaces around here. Let's put Teddy in the basket. Have a nice time, Teddy. Ice cream and juice is my favourite. Mine too. Thanks for visiting me today. Oh, you're welcome.
So it has an opening door that can open and close. And also in the middle of it's a tiny space. And this set comes with Chelsea's bed. I think those are the trays, actually, in those stickers. And we have an opening fridge that actually really opens. It has stuff in it. And at the bottom, it might not open. And it has a opening oven. It's baking a pie, and it's got a little cake in bowl, and there's nothing in there, it's just pretend play. And it comes with this cute flag, has a teddy bear on it, and it has a window with cute stuff. And it also has this teddy that's enjoying this elevator. Let's turn this elevator that goes up and down. If you're reaching up to Chelsea's bedroom or something, and this is actually really like something you can do. It's easy. You could take this bit out, put it back in, and I don't think the bottom can actually open, but there's a sink and a stove with a cooking bowl, and there's lots of other things, like the cooking bowl and the teacup and the watermelon and the tray.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to Film with Gina. Bye!
Let's open the backpack and see and show all my accessories. First of all, we've got this colour changing bit that goes up, 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 and then down. If you want to go it down,